messed up. She's messed up. And I don't want to offend anybody here this morning, but I've been doing this pastoring thing for more than 25 years. And I'm pretty sure that you're messed up too. I'm just saying. I'm pretty sure that we're all just a little bit messed up. That's why I have some extremely good news for you this morning. That when we talk about Christianity, when we talk about the life that we have in God, the core of Christianity is grace. Everyone say grace. The core of Christianity is grace. Every single religion in the world, if you were to boil down, if you were to kind of drill down to its most basic understanding, every single religion in the world, you could sum up the exact same way. It's what you do that somehow tries to please an unpleasable God. Every single religion, in fact, almost every single philosophy that people live by in the world, whether it be in the West, whether it be in the East, whether it be in the Northern or the Southern Hemisphere, almost everybody lives by this same philosophy. Every religion and every philosophy goes like this: do good, get good. Do bad, get bad. That about sums up everybody's thinking. But in Christianity, it's not do good, get bad. Christianity at its core is about grace. We did bad, he did good, and out of his good, we get good. That is what Christianity is all about. It's about grace.